Hello guys, here we go again. Ayan. Good morning. And of course, syempre dito tayo. As usual, disyerto. Isang napakalawak na disyerto. Ayan, walang katapusang disyerto dito sa Middle East. Ayan, gagawa tayo ng ano, benchmark. Kumbaga parang maglalagay tayo ng isang base para at least masukat natin yung buong area, kung ano yung lawak, kung gaano kalaki yung ilalagay na subdivision dito. So ngayon, we're making a base, tawagin na benchmark. So kasama so ayan yung mga kasama ko. Yan, so tara, puntahan natin sila kung paano nila gawin. Samahan nyo kami. At ako'y magiging OCW muna. So tara, punta tayo dun.
Dala. Bring that one. Bring this one. एक पत्थर भी नहीं ये डालेगा ना नहीं ठीक है चल आते Idea fail. Lala, cement, take cement. Take cement.
Cement enough?
Yeah.
Why only one?
Why take the video?
Hmm?
So, Mr. Kamal.
Oh, Mr. I will show Iqbal here. Because they are thinking that I go to Bangladesh.
Now I believe you are telling about Iqbal, okay. In YouTube video, because their people are telling Iqbal is not
working. See? They are telling Iqbal not working.
Yeah. You are your friend only, not all people. You are your friend only. Only your friend.
I will show his Mudir Faisal. He is still not working. Not working. That's why I'll make proof. See, Iqbal? Very good work eh. He'll become Mason now.
Put inside also pipe.
Pipe?
Yeah.
Amoy sa atay tubo ay ah.
Why?
Ah, amoy datay tubo ay.
Okay, more. No, no. put it is a top and it is a little
and put also water good very far going
sanam ja it get tight no problem sir 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 sir
How many frame you bring?
Only two.
So you will go there the other side, but then come back here. That's
very far, very near.
How many kilometers?
8 kilo.
8 kilo need to remove.
Slowly remove.
Okay.
Wait 5 minutes. Remove.
Don't put too much water.
Maybe 5 liters.
31.
So ayan guys, terik na terik ang araw. We're making a benchmark para sa area na to. Napakalawak para at least magawa ng plano. Lagyan ng mga muhon ng bawat bahay at kalsada. Kaya gumagawa tayo ng benchmark kung tawagin. And so antayin natin matuyo hanggang mamaya. Tapos gagawa ulit tayo ng medyo malayo-layo ng konti. 9 kilometer mula rito. So ayan. Mamaya tingnan natin kung ano yung finish. Paano kalalabasan niya. Pagkatapos may tumatuyo ng konti, tatanggalin natin yung frame. So mamaya, balikan natin. Kalawak pa ng disyerto dito. Anong oras pa lang? 7. Pero tirik na ang araw.
Nini, sabi ko, agad sa pani or thura kam dalaga.
We put, need to put a stone inside. The small size stone. What is How I know Durma?
Mungkin nanti lo semua lah, bye, hina,
because I'm digging there.
Finish. Next location. Ayan na nga. So nakagawa tayo ng ano. Isang araw nakagawa tayo ng 7. Itong benchmark sa iba't ibang lugar. Ayan. Bawat isa mga 9-10 kilometers ang layo para at least pagkatapos nating ano after 2 days, 3 days yan, tsaka natin siya babasahin ng GPS. So for the meantime, yun na muna. At maraming salamat sa mga ano, mga nanood, kung mayroon man. Anyway, maraming salamat po sa inyo at sinamahan niyo ako kung paano gawin yung benchmark or yung base dito para at least makapag-start ulit ng trabaho. But it's kind of worth, siguro nakakapagod dahil sa sobrang init na yan, man, tirik na ang araw. Kita nyo naman, alas 7 parang, pero napakataas na ng araw. Nasa, I think, 41 degrees ng init. So, mamaya, ngayon tanatapos kami, around na na. 11 na, so, ewan ko kung anong init na ngayon. I think, 47, 48, something like that. Yan. So, maraming salamat guys, and see you and other video vlog. Thank you once again. This is Baliktad. Alam nyo naman, baliktaran. Bye guys.